When I saw this video, I thought, I haven't seen such a cute outrage. So I decided to try to draw it. I quickly sketched out the shapes with a pencil and did the rest by hand. I threw all my energies into conveying these emotions. You can see for yourself how it turned out.